Chicago Bulls rookie Coby White coming off a career-high 33 points Saturday against Phoenix. And in the first half, well, once Coby gets going, Coby is hard to stop. At the end of the first quarter, this one gets the friendly rim and in. It's a three-pointer. Then Coby White driving and knocking down a jumper. He can get a shot off any time he wants. Hit 26 points in the first half. In the second half, Zach LaVine, yeah, he's real good too. 80-58 at this point, the Bulls in the lead, but Bradley Beal going off for Washington, hitting the layup there. Then Ish Smith finds Beal for three, and he's doing it alone for Washington. Beal gets inside for a layup here, just weaving past all the Bulls defenders. Then Rui Hachimura finds, you guessed it, Bradley Beal for the layup. Bradley Beal had a career-high 53 points in this game. He passed Jeff Malone for second on the all-time franchise scoring list, but Chicago's still in front, and Chicago closing the door. Zach LaVine gets an open lane, soars in for the one-handed jam. He had 32 points as the Bulls go on to get the win. Your final score in this one, 126-117, and Coby White once again hitting that 33-point mark.